Okay.
What you just saw is what I like to call an impulse friend lash. You can achieve it by shooting the exact same motion at the exact same focal length at a whole bunch of different locations in different lighting. And then in post, you layer all those clips together to make sure they're all aligned. And then you cut rapidly between each clip. You gotta try it when you wanna spice up the video. It's pretty easy, but the results are always eye-catching.